Welcome back once again to howtocookgreatfood.com. If you haven't already, please subscribe to our channel. Okay, very simple, homemade pesto. It's fantastic. Fresh basil, garlic, pine nuts, some decent quality parmesan cheese, and also a touch of olive oil. All we're gonna do is pretty much put this in our food processor and blend it. We'll start with the pine nuts and the garlic first. Then we'll add the basil, then we'll add the cheese, touch of olive oil as I said, and it's done. Let's get over to the food processor. So here we are at my food processor. A few cloves of garlic. And goes our pine nuts or pine seeds. I'm gonna add just a little bit of olive oil now, just to help it on its way. My lid's gonna go on. I'm gonna give that a mince. Okay, so that's that done. It's not really smooth. I like it quite chunky. If you want it smoother, then keep your processor on longer. Okay, some fresh basil, in it goes. Again, now I'm gonna add a little bit more olive oil. Repeat the process, lid's gonna go on. Back in a moment. Okay, there you go, that's looking a bit more like the pesto that we know. Final stage now for me is some grated Parmesan cheese. I'm not adding any pepper or salt or anything, just only these ingredients. Lid goes back on. One more whirl. So, that's it. Our pesto is done. Really simple. I've just tasted it. It's absolutely delicious. If you wanted, add a bit more garlic, add a bit less garlic, add a bit more Parmesan. Entirely up to you. Play around with it. That's the consistency that I love. Hope you enjoy that. We'll see you again soon. Bye-bye.